residents of Nee Soon, friends, brothers and sisters. As at today, I visited more than 15,000 units in Nee Soon East and more than 160 blocks. I've met many residents and had a lot of encouragement and warm reception from many of them. But however, before I start my rally speech, I would like to thank three groups of people. The first group will be my GRC teammates and their supporters and volunteers for their encouragement, motivation and help. The next group of persons I would like to thank will be Professor Ho Beng Tee and his team of volunteers and supporters who have guided me, supported me and walked with me in 160 blocks. And the last group of supporters and volunteers I would like to thank will be my brothers and sisters from NTUC and the unions. For the past couple of days, we have heard many negative stories, and it's very glum and sad. So what I will attempt to do today, being a unionist, would be to share with you two positive stories to make you happier. The first story involves this gentleman called Masri. Masri is 37 years old, married with kids. He joined the private security sector 5 years ago. 5 to 6 years ago, he earned around about $1,000 per month. Today, recently when I met him, he shared with me, he is now earning $2,000 a month. The second story or person I want to share with you about is this lady called Madam Maslina. She's 27 years old, working as a patient service associate in Khoo Teck Puat Hospital, married and has one young child. In Khoo Teck Puat Hospital, working as a healthcare employee, she earns $1,300 a month. Not to worry, I got their permission to share all these facts with you. Why do you think I share these two life stories with you? There are three important reasons. Firstly, some of you may know I've been involved with the unions, in particular the security union, since 2004. When I joined the sector and the union in N2004, wages of security officers were around about $800 to $1,000 a month. I was concerned, how are they going to live with that amount of money? I then asked myself, is there a need for minimum wage for private security officers? It was then, in 2005, where NTUC, together with the union, the government, as well as our employer associations, where we embarked on the job recreation program. What's so special about that program? In that program, in a short span of 5 years, we have raised the training standards, we have raised the quality, we have raised the profile, the image, and professionalism of this industry. Today, security officers are no longer the jagas of yesterday. They are proud. They do their work with pride, they are professional. And if you have flipped the classified ads today, second last page, which I do frequently, you will realize that the wages of private security officers have gone up. No longer $801,000 5 years ago. Today, they are earning $1,300 to $1,800. This is an almost 80 to 100% increase in wages for private security officers. We did not use minimum wage. We embarked and embraced to give better jobs and better lives to our workers. The security industry is one good testimony for all of you to realize that there is no need for minimum wage law. Without that, we can raise wages even higher than with a wage law. I therefore want to encourage all our workers and everyone in Singapore to work together to set our hearts and minds towards recreating, building up jobs, be it in the low-wage sector and various other sectors, so that incrementally we can bring better pay packets for our workers, our people, and make Singapore the best place for jobs to be in. The second reason is because the security and healthcare sector have brought many jobs to Singapore. Look at the security sector. There were 14,000 people in 2004 in this sector. Today, there are around about more than 45,000 private security officers licensed today. It is almost 3 times increase in the number of job vacancies or jobs in this sector. What's so good about private security sector then? One thing special is that in this sector, 80% of these 45,000 are Singaporeans. The jobs were not going to foreigners, they were going to Singaporeans. Likewise, in the healthcare sector, we have created several thousands of jobs in the past few years, and more to come. Look at Khoo Teck Puat Hospital, which is round the corner. The Jurong General Hospital that will be up in the west. And the proposed Sengkang Hospital that is coming up in Sengkang. These institutions will create jobs for our people. In fact, it may be a little known fact, but out of the 2,500 jobs in Khoo Teck Puat Hospital, 600 of their staff are living in Yishun. So the second point is that there are jobs for Singaporeans. My final reason for sharing these two stories, you may wonder, why do you share about Masri and Maslinda? Do you know why? Because I met both of them during my house visits the past couple of days. They are our Nee Soon East residents. Maslinda's mother shared with me how happy and delighted she was to have found a job in Khoo Teck Puat Hospital. Why? Because she just gave birth to a young child and she wanted something or work in some place within close proximity to her home. So she found a job in Khoo Teck Puat Hospital and she lives in Nee Soon East. Masri, as I shared earlier, he used to draw $1,000 5 years ago, and thanks to the job recreation program, today he earns $2,000. He is also one of the beneficiaries of this entire work by the PAP and the government. I have invited them to tonight's rally, and they are here today with us. Can I ask them to wave? Thank you. I shall now attempt to say a few words in Hokkien. Uncle, Auntie, Aum, Abe, Nee Soon e Gu Ming. Tau sing wat gai xiao neng ko lang. Tau zi ko si mas li. Gini sa tap chit he. Zo bo an e. De zi ko si mas linda. Jiap chit he. Zi zun de hu de guan. E si bai bo de zo gang. An zwa, wat gai le gai xiao zi neng ko lang le. U sa e zhong yao e diam. Tau zi diam. Zing iwe. Zo bo an e. 5年前，达各位赚800到1000块。今仔日，伊人达月赚1300到1500。安怎咧？伊做保安的，伊鼓励讲会去安尼做咧，因为我来职总NTUC，达各位雇主。 啊，各位，我来政府做定增加伊人诶，增加伊人诶责任，增加伊人诶技术。今日咧做保安诶，做400波诶，从做差唔多即阵即几年来已经创造诶40千诶工。 何来新加坡人做？今仔我来库德国的400波啦，内边2500个人，但是600个人是我来伊松库的居民。我介绍这两科马斯利，一个马斯林达，是因为。 按怎我介绍伊人？因为我即几日来有记真侪居民，伊人两口我记着，小白着，所以我叫伊人两人见面来收，做一个证明，讲互你看是会使的，感谢。 Terima kasih. Sampai jumpa lagi. Kirim salam semua. Waalaikumsalam.